messy hair. I like the clothes you wear. I like the way you sing. And when you dance with me.
As we move across the floor. when I met you, you completely blindsided me. You took me, my feet right out from under me, and I had no clue what to do with you. I was afraid to get into a relationship before the start of camp and the whole summer and everything. But I also knew that by not getting into a relationship, it'd only be postponing the inevitable. I tried to ignore my feelings for you and say that they're irrational, didn't make sense, but the more I prayed and the more I got to know you, the more I knew we'd be together.
Josh, I love you so much. You came into my life so unexpectedly and blew me away. I had no idea when we first met that you could ever mean so much to me. But as we talked more and more, it was obvious that we were meant to be together. Our hearts were set on the same things, and it truly is such a beautiful thing.
What symbols do you give to show your love?
These rings.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
In sickness and in health.
In poverty or in wealth. Till death do us part. Laura, would you take Josh's ring? Do the same. With this ring. I thee wed.
As a symbol of my love and faithfulness.
In sickness and in health. In poverty and in wealth. Till death do us part.
Life begins tonight. A life begins.
Josh and Laura, on the basis of the vows that you have made to each other, before God and these witnesses, family and friends, it is my joy to pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no one separate. Josh, you may kiss your bride.
They put it down my shirt.
It's better than where mine is.
Yeah, that's true.
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. Woo-hoo. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. Woo-hoo. That tonight's gonna be a good night.